What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Lifting Simulator video. Today we are back in Lifting Simulator. Like I said, I am going to show y'all still how to make my intro. So after I probably some part in this video, I'm gonna show y'all. This guy, Rip Technoblade, he actually just subbed to me and he wanted to play with me, so y'all can add me if y'all want to play. He joined the group, he said? Okay. I mean, that works. Hold on, wait, let me check if he did. Bananas. So I have 15 subs now, because he subbed me. While this loads in, I need to check. He did join. Okay. Any group funds? No, not yet. He joined. Okay. I don't really... I might get stage 3 today. I don't think so, though. Because how much do I need? I think it's 1 billion. 5 billion. That's gonna take a lot of grinding to get to. This man play on controller, stick drift. It looks like he has stick drift. What's going on? What is this? What's happening? What's happening to his body right now? It's like bugging out. Yeah, like stick drift going. Bro, I'm gonna get one shot. I don't even have 500 million health. I only have 8 million. Ah, yep. If I get one shot, he's getting one shot. I can't even get close. See, that's one thing that's kind of annoying about that boss is because, see, Poseidon, he lets you get closer to the, his little minions. But you, I bit my tongue. You see, you know, Hercules does not. That's what's kind of annoying about him. Actually, really fast, I'm just gonna show y'all, because I can. So, you're gonna come over to this website right here, alright? Just for a quick demonstration, I'm gonna do this. So when you click on which one you want, hit open in clip maker. When you're here, hit this little eyeball and click the play so you can see it, look at it. So that's how you get the little intro thing there. And then you come over to this little square right here, 3D square, and then you scroll down right here, name. Just No Gaming. Enter. See, now it says Just No Gaming. Do that for all these. I linked this website in last video's description. I'm gonna link it in this one as well. Gaming. Boom. We have that. Now, we can play it. I think that's literally the same exact one I have, is just orange. So then when you're done with that, you click right here on this download thing, hit fastest render, and that, start video render. And then that's gonna download it. And then once it downloads, which I'll look at in a second. I'm just gonna wait. I will also link it in this video's description as well as the website. So y'all can hopefully become a big YouTuber someday. Rip Technoblade believes in me too. He said, one day you should blow up. I'm like, I hope I do, because this has always been one of my dreams, is to do this, and I have. It's been going decent, okay? I mean, I've grown a bit. This is what I've come to. Just ask people on Roblox to sub to me. And then when I get more subscribers, hopefully more people will see me. And then I'll start blowing up. You see what I mean? And only like 2 people have subbed to me. After asking like a whole server. Like, couple whole servers. I know, I'm impatient, okay? Trust me. Oh, gosh, the hiccups. Hiccups are real. Bro, I can't type today. Why'd he say no? He probably bought something he, like, didn't want to buy or something crazy like that. It's almost done. Bro. Okay. So when you're here, when it's done, click download video. And then boom, it should show up here. Click on it. And then boom, there's that. And then if you want to, hold on, I have to click on that again. And then if you want to put it on like a video, like an intro of a video, you can. Hold on, I need to. You can drag it right here. And then drag it down here. So then, boom. So that's how you do that. And then you can just add video clips on here and then add it onto your intro. But yeah, that's how you can put in intros. Put intros into your videos. I know bro, I cannot type. What the heck? I got keyboard drift. That was gonna be a separate tutorial, but I just went ahead and just did it into this video because, you know. I just kind of popped it in. It was kind of random. Probably should have done it at the end. I know how to add, like, video. Like, at the end of videos, I know how to add, like, little, like, things to click on my most recent. And then, the one that YouTube recommends. Like, you know how other YouTubers put the little thing, like, they say, like, oh, this is what YouTube recommends you to get, like, what video to watch, and then this is our most recent video. I know how to do all this stuff now. Very easy. I actually just looked it up. Very, very easy. I like Filmora better than VideoPad, right? For just this, for my experience. But Filmora has been bugging lately. It's like, it's not letting me log into my YouTube account. It's not letting me upload videos for some reason. Because watermark, like, what is that? Doesn't make sense. But yeah. They've been going crazy lately. I can almost get the fire hydrant. Look, I'm only like 100,000 away. Here, I'm gonna let this sit while I go shut my door. Be right back. Okay. Oh boy, I hate this. Like, headset cord always moving my mouse. So when I went AFK once, I literally wasn't even clicking. Because my headset cord drug my mouse over here, or the charger, and I was like, oh my gosh. I think I might have just enough. No! I need like 10,000. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna actually fast forward until I get the piano or above. So I will go, I'm gonna go on mute, and I will see you in a minute. Okay, in that last video, I forgot to end it off, so I was gonna say, if y'all enjoyed, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn push notifications on so you never miss another upload, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye.